themselves to know what the hell they was talking about. Go ahead.
Assemble yourselves and come, all ye heathen.
Right.
And gather yourselves together round about.
Because this is it. This is the last hurrah. Go ahead.
Thither cause thy mighty ones to come down, O Lord. Let the heathen be wakened and come up to the valley of Jehoshaphat.
Right.
For there will I sit to judge all the heathen round about.
Go ahead.
Put ye in the sickle, for the harvest is ripe.
Right, what does the sickle do? Because that's the Lord, that's the death angel, the grand reaper, and that's the Lord. That's the Lord's son.
Right.
He's coming to do this, to commit this act of death.
This is Exodus 15:6. Thy right hand, O Lord, is become glorious in power. Thy right hand,
right,
O Lord, has dashed the enemy in pieces.
The right hand of the Lord. And there's many scriptures on that. So he just said, your right hand gonna do what? Read it again. But see, people think they know the Lord, and they don't know nothing.
This is Exodus 15:6.
Right.
Thy right hand, O Lord, has become glorious in power.
Right.
Thy right hand, O Lord, has dashed in pieces the enemy.
Go ahead, brother.
Matthew 10:34. Think not that I have come to send peace on earth. I came not to send peace, but a sword.
Go ahead. Read it again.
Think not that I have come to send peace on earth. I came not to send peace, but a sword.